Survive. It's a lot of times that a nigga could have died. Now surviving the con-